Teacher is right, we push the chase back to 11 o'clock. Here we go, your time starts again now. Warminster and Notcham are towns in what county?
Definitely.
Stop the clock, that is wrong. Gentlemen, take your time.
Oxfordshire.
It's wrong. That's Wiltshire. Wiltshire. Okay, your time starts again. Is used instead of a ball in the game of badminton.
Shot clock.
Correct. What's 3/4 of 60?
45.
Correct. The German drink apple corn contains what fruit?
Apple.
Correct. What football league team plays home games at Boundary Park?
Oldham Athletic.
Correct. In what century was the painter J.W. Turner born?
19th.
Stop the clock. That is wrong. So back, here we go. Your time starts again. Now, TBC is the human body was presented by what professor?
Robert Winston.
Correct. What did William Herschel originally call the Georgian planet?
Uranus.
Correct. Dr. PK is the internet domain for what Asian country?
Pakistan.
Correct. In the Narnia stories, which of the children becomes High King?
Peter.
Correct. Which American created and starred in Riverdance? its distinctive smell and taste.
Best beef I've got in the mouth of the market.
I'm going to say Menthol.
Is correct. Menthol is right. We push the chase of Axe. 4 hour quiet. Here we go. The time starts again. Now, Cosmo is standing for alcoholic cocktail.
Cosmopolitan.
Correct. The man of Raw's tale appears in what work by Chaucer?
The Canterbury Tales.
Correct. My Coldplay song title was apparently inspired by a phone book.
Pass.
Stop the clock. Is correct, we push the chaser back. 3 required now to catch the team. The time starts again. Now, what child star played Elizabeth Blair in the film Curly Top?
For example.
Correct. What colour is the middle stripe in the flag of Latvia?
Blue.
Stop the clock, that is wrong. Here we go, we need this.
What?
It's correct, we push the chaser back. 3 now required to catch the team. The time starts again. Now, the K in KPH stands for what unit of length? Correct. Jim Quimby is the mayor of what fictional TV town?
Springfield.
Correct. Fort Henry was a battle in what 19th century war?
American Civil War.
Correct. Oh! Caught with 3 seconds from 12. That's amazing. What makes me want you? We've got that. We haven't tried. Lads played really well. I mean, it's all about the pushbacks there, really. Your mum was probably right, but you must be disappointed nonetheless.
I'm still going to Japan anyway.
I don't blame you, Jeff. I'm so sorry, I have to take away the £10,000 to tell you that Jeff Manny. Finally, you have been caught. For you, the chase is now on. Chase
them. I've never taken things for granted, because I always lost that. But at the end of the day, it's just another day at the office.
Well, maybe just another day at the office for the chaser. Jeff says he's going to Tokyo anyway. First, you should go to Wiltshire.
Oh.
Have a look around. Would you take money for a chaser? Come and have a go if you think you're clever enough. We'll see you next time on the chase. Goodbye.